Was incredible. The diva from Dagenham. And you took on such a big song. Incredible. Danny, well done.
Thank you. Oh my God, Stacey, that gave me goosebumps all over my body. That was the best I've ever heard you sing. You see, you put your heart and soul into that, and we've got to see you in that final.
Stacey, you are back in the game, sweetheart. What I liked about that song in particular, I loved the first part of the song, where you had the voice we heard when we first heard you. That was the Stacey I really, really liked. Congratulations.
Thank you. Stacey, that was absolutely a perfect, perfect performance. You deserve this so much. You've worked really, really hard. You've come from absolutely no performing experience whatsoever, and you get up there and you do a performance like that. It is world class. You definitely deserve the votes for the final.
The diva from Dagenham, back in the game, as Simon says. How do you feel?
I feel really good. Oh, do you know what? Like, more than anything, I always think I've had the best time. Thanks for everyone who's voted me and kept me here. I've had such a good time. I feel so lucky.
A week away from the final, though, Stace. I mean, do you even dare to dream about it, or do you just live each day as it comes?
I dream about it all the time. Honestly, oh my gosh, I want to be. Everyone wants to be there so badly, but I just think, how good would it be?
And has Zach stayed up tonight? Is he watching?
I don't know. He's not in the audience, so he's here tomorrow.